Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is ESP32 CAM based video surveillance robot over Wi-Fi. So here we are using ESP32 camera, OV2640 ESP32 module, L293D driver IC and two motors. So here we are using 192.168.0.107 Wi-Fi router IP address, and the directions are forward, backward, left, right and stop. So here we are getting live capture, and we are getting forward, reverse, stop, left, right, stop, forward, so here we are using 12 volts battery inside ESP32 camera module, L293D driver IC, quadrupole HBG driver IC and 5 volts power supply module and 4 motors, 300 rpm motor. So here we are dumping the program using USB cable. So ESP32 camera, and we are using the outputs are GPIO 12, 13, 14, 15, and these are for the L293D inputs and 5 volts ground. So if you want to dump the program, you can use RXD, TXD, VCC and ground module. This is programming. So this is my connection diagram. So 14, 15, 12, 13 L293D driver IC and 2 DC motors. So ESP32, ESP camera.h, Wi-Fi, and this is my programming part, SSID and password. So my motor connections are GPIO 12, 13, 14, 15, 12, 13 left motor, 14, 15 right motor. So as per my block diagram, ESP32 camera and L293D, the GPIO pin and motor 1 and motor 2. So now I am showing the output onto the, okay. ESP32 camera, L293D driver IC, power supply module and 4 motors, and here is the on off switch button.